Zone moves it off for Thomas Vanek, and he'll curl back. Vanek at the line, walks in. He scores! First NHL goal for Thomas Vanek, and Buffalo is down by
two. Is a premier faceoff guy with Brent Nemore. Wins the draw that looks for the line change.
Stall now along the board. Callender shoots one. They score! 15 seconds left. Kramer trying to get it up with an empty net to shoot at. This is Thomas Vanek.
He finally found a scoring touch.
Hey, guys, there's your lock.
Now we're down to less than a minute remaining in the period. Roy gets it to a pin again. Off pin, the pin is out. He scores. Vanek. Vanek swings around on the pass from a pin again. Off the second time that Max has turned playmaker in this game, and Buffalo is back in the lead.
And here comes Vanek on Jaguar. Jaguar comes out. Vanek backhand score.
The Sabres center off a skate, loose in front, there's a shot, a backhand, another stop by Rollison, and a penalty coming up on the Wild. They center again, shot, and they score!
Actually looking casual in that desperation save. Now Newman, back up top, here's Kovalik, the big shot, scores! A redirect in front, Vanek with the tip!
Save. Up Finneganoff's got it again. To the point. Quick shot. To score! Brian Campbell let it rip from the point, and it was deflected in front of the net.
Jochen Heck, who reached in there and flipped at his right hand, the top hand of his stick.
Callender, the shot is saved by Graham in the scramble. They score! The Buffalo Sabres with 4 seconds to go with a power play opportunity.
1 minute remaining in the penalty. Up Finneganoff. Swinging it back into the corner. Derek Roy got it out in front. Connelly checked the score! Thomas Vanek cashes it right in front of the net. And Buffalo battles back from a 3-1 deficit to take a 4-3 lead on the power play.
Pass to Thomas Vanek once more. Vanek in the Atlanta zone. Tries to go to the net.
So, but time is running out on Buffalo. Vanek gets it over the line. He drags it through. Vanek, the shot scores!
Thomas Vanek sifted through the defense, rifles it home, and it's 3-2 with 1:38 left.
League, Sam, you mentioned his shot. He has 10 power play goals to lead Buffalo.
Derek Roy, the puck handler, moves it. Knocked down by Dominic Moore, played by Newman in the cross. Save! Rebound! Score! Tough shot again by Kotalik. There was a big rebound in front. And the Buffalo Sabres with a very strong power play.
Play by the defenseman now.
Aaron Vanek. Vanek scores! Thomas Vanek with a centering pass. And in the box for hooking at 12-18. Sabres with it back to the point that Fitzpatrick, a shot, rebound, scores!
Sabres bring it back now on the rush. Vanek. Vanek squeezes it off to Drury. Drury, Drury, shot, scored! Chris Drury guns it in on the short side!
Up into the Panthers' zone. Bullmister trying to dump it out, could not. Sabres trying to get set up. Oh, going to be a penalty here, but Buffalo is in control of the bucket. Just get it outside the zone as it went off Krejcik. Lucas trying to shoot it back in. On come the Sabres. And moving in is Vanek, who is back in the net and scores! Vanek with his second of the night, and the Sabres are up by two.
Back again, looks for Roy, taken back to the net by Steen. Bumped by Domi, who's on the ice, as the shot deflects. Scores! The shot from the point was deflected in front. Thomas Vanek made.
For Vanek, Vanek shoots, let's go!
to Roy. Roy steps around Albert, gets past Fitzgerald. Albert's on the second chance as Fitzgerald's stick was still stuck in Roy's progress. Nubinen over for the one-timer and it trickles through. He's out to poke it. Kalinin around for Vanek. Vanek wants more. Has Roy in the middle of Finnegan off on the near side. Curls and drags past point and walks right in. Vanek scores!
Brilliant. This talented player, there he is right there. He's going to come up with it. And boy, is this ever a power move. He beats not one, but two Carolina players. He beats Stahl and then a move to beat Wesley and is able to pull it from his backhand to a
lead pass off the skate, controlled by Caberlet for Stajan. And swept away by Alice Quiddly. Up on the left wing now for Connolly, breaking in now with a pass.